everyone, and welcome back to the channel. My name is Flora, and today is Vlogmas Day 8. I don't know if you guys know, but yesterday I uploaded a video, and then it ended up not being able to process, and then it couldn't upload, and then I ended up deleting all the footage. So it was a whole mess. So I'm sorry I missed Vlogmas Day 7, but I'll make up for it because today, on Vlogmas Day 8, I am going to be doing a shopping spree. That's right, you guys heard it. I haven't done a shopping spree since the last time, so I've been holding back a little bit. And I honestly did not touch any of the shops. I haven't seen anything and I haven't bought anything because I wanted to wait for you guys. So without further ado, let's go break my pockets. Okay, where do we even start? So this is what I have on right now. I don't necessarily have too much from the Winter Village, so that's why I wanted to do a whole shopping spree just in the Winter Village and kind of get my closet up to date. This is what I have in here. Maybe I should go and empty it in the storage. It is so crazy busy. It's so nice to see everybody log on for the Christmas event. I mean, I just love it because it's usually quiet. So it's kind of nice to see this many people on for this. Okay, well, I'll just be here for a bit. Okay, guys, let me empty my inventory and then we're gonna go ahead and get started. Okay, so I just went ahead and emptied out my inventory, guys. So let's get started because I cannot keep waiting around. So I thought, okay, let's start on the right side here. I've seen like sneak peeks, but I haven't seen a lot. Let me make sure that this is in a good view for you guys. Okay. Oh, no, no, no. There we go. Okay, so this is the new sweater. It has the reef on it. I love it. I think it's a little bit too dark for my liking. I do love this one. I have something a little bit similar to it, so I don't know if I need to spend 90 star coins on it. That one is a cute one. I think I should go ahead and get, I have a hat like that. Let's do a Christmas hat. You know what? I used star coins for my trailer, so let's just go ahead and use our star coins. Let's get, yeah, let's just do it. Okay, awesome. And these are like the sweaters that are really sweet. So let's go ahead and get all of these because they are cheap, so it doesn't hurt the wallet as much. Okay, yes, cute. Because I noticed that I didn't have a lot of Christmas stuff. I was like, wait a minute, I really don't have a lot of Christmas stuff. Jolly Christmas sweater. Okay, you're cute. Let's get a hat. Oh, wait, didn't I just get this hat? No, I didn't. Okay, let's get the hat. Okay, this is like a cute little mistletoe vibes, but we're gonna pass on that. Do we like any of these? Maybe the darker leggings? Oof, 70 star coins, you better be worth it. Okay, so we got one pair of that. I've seen other mittens that I really want to get, so let's pass on those. And this one, absolutely gorgeous. Okay. We did some damage, but that's okay. Let's go ahead and move on to the second shop. I hope you guys are having an amazing December. Let me know what you guys would like for Christmas down below. Let me see if there's anyone who has similar wish lists. Okay, this is a unique little thing here. So this is an indigo tidying saddle pad. So this is a unique little thing here. I don't know if I'm crazy about this style. The vest is definitely sweet, but it isn't my favorite. I'm gonna go ahead and get these snow flurries earrings, so let's get that out of the way. Okay, I think I might like this set a little bit better than the plaid, just because this one's purple and it is cute. Okay, you know what? Let's go ahead and get this whole set. It is quite cheap, at least the bows are. And then of course it gets more expensive as you get saddles and rents. Okay, this item can't be worn. Oh, this item can't be worn on quite a bit there. Okay, let's get the matching little saddle bag. Okay, let's keep it going. Sorry for the little Tweety bird thingy. That's an iMessage. Okay, and then we're gonna get the matching. Wait, is this okay? So this is a bridle and this is a halter. Ooh, I don't know. Let's get the halter. And the saddle. Okay, cute, guys. And then I think we can get the outfit for the human as well. I'm not mad about the boots. I really do like this outfit. It is really sweet. These pants, I mean, they're cute, and I could wear them for a lot of different outfits too. That's kind of what I'm thinking about. I do like these little glovies. Let's get these little mitts, and then this sweater. Okay. Do I need a helmet, or can I just wear another helmet that I have? Oh, let's get the helmet, because we literally got everything else. Okay, is there anything else that I can get here? Nope, I think we're good. Okay, we can check that store off of the list. Let's keep it moving, guys. Let's keep it moving. Okay, what's up here? I think you can trade. Oh yeah, you can trade. I need 26. I already saw someone who had this though. It's okay, I can wait. I definitely want to get this little sweater here. But I'm going to wait for this one just because I want to get, like, I just want to collect, like, all the tokens that I can and then just go on a spree. Other people like to do it one by one. That's just a preference. But for me, I think I'm going to go ahead and just collect as much as I can and then do, like, a whole little spree. So moving on, we've got the holiday attire shop. Oh, this is cute. Okay, so this is what I'm trying to think of, because I would never wear a beard, right? I mean, the Santa one, obviously, that's cute. But as for the rest, I mean, if I were to ever do a role play, I think it would be nice to have. So let's get one of these. Dark brown or light brown? Okay, I'm going to do light brown. I promise, guys, I'm not going to wear that. The presents? Yes, absolutely, please. I'd love these presents. I have the white pack already, so let's get the blue pack. Is not really Christmassy to me. It's more of a wintery thing for me, so I'm gonna skip on that one. The gingerbread woman outfit, absolutely, thank you. Anything else here? That little bow is cute. I'm not gonna say no to that. I think all the accessories, I mean, it's cheap, like, it's cute. I'm not mad about it. And then this white dress, absolutely love it. Do I want to get the sweater and the pants? Maybe I'll get the gingerbread pants, just in case I ever want to wear that dress and not wear a skirt underneath, because right now I'm freezing my butt off, guys. I'm so cold. Okay, what's the next shop tier? Gifts from Christmas Pasts. Aw, so this is going to be a throwback. Okay, awesome. Let's get started. So we have the red winter boots. Those are so sweet. I'm gonna absolutely get this black one here. Let's get that one out of the way. Scrolling. This is a unique little jacket. I don't personally like it, but it is very sweet. Okay, moving on. We have the red Santa jacket. That is cute. We have a blue Christmas beanie. Let's go ahead and get that one. I mean, I love, like, this was like throwbacks. Like, when I first joined in 2012, this is the stuff that I was buying, and I sold it. So we're gonna rebuy it. As for this, do I get this? Yes, I get it. Okay, let's just cave in. I love these little mitts. These are the cutest things in the world. I have to be careful that I'm not going over here. Okay. Ooh, this one. Yes, please. I love this one as well. Thank you. And leg wraps would be nice. And I'm actually going to go ahead and put those leg wraps on now. Did I miss anything that I might like? No. Okay, awesome. Let me go ahead. Oh, I'm already full and I'm down 2,000 star coins already, guys. Okay, how many more shops do we have? It seems like that's all the shops on this side, so let me go empty my inventory, and then we will, of course, continue the spree. Baby, just a kiss goodnight. Okay guys, I went ahead and emptied my inventory just a little bit. So the next store on our list, everyone, is this pet store. Because I think I missed, I have this one, I have this one. But I think I really want these two. So this is the Sleepy Snow Cat, and this is the Frigid Arctic Fox. And usually the foxes are like $500 at Dundal, so I thought, oh my gosh, $350, how can I pass this up, right? So I was thinking, oh my little dual goat's down there. Dual goat! I meant my Yule goat. I really like this cat. It's super duper realistic. And this fox is so cute. Okay, let's start with the fox. Let's get that out of the way. That's a huge purchase. Or do I want this little guy? So the cat or the dog? I'm a dog person, so let's go with the dog. Awesome. Oh my gosh, I'm dropping a lot of star coins here. Okay, and then ignore the horses, guys. That's going to be a separate video, and let's focus on this clothes shop. Okay, so what's in here? Ooh, I love this whole set. I love, love, love it. Okay, let's go ahead and get this set. I can't remember where the pink set is. Unfortunately, I can't wear it on this horse. That's okay, because I love it. I love the way it looks. I don't need a saddle pad. I don't really need the boots or the gloves. The hat is cute. The pants are so cute. Love the pants. Love this little... This is such a cute sweater. It's so adorable. Anything else in here? See, like, I'm just not one for the blue. The blue is very cold to me, so I'm not a huge fan of it. I will get these boots. Those are cute. What else can I do? I think that's it for the shop. Yeah, that'll be it for the shop. I need to go look around and see where there are other shops because I'm starting to forget now. Okay, so I actually went right past the shop, so let's go ahead and see what they have in this shop here. If I can find my mouse is all the way over there. Okay, so this is a really cute shop if you guys like pink, because it is super pinky. I'm just trying to see out of this set, what would I like? The beanie is, oh my gosh, $100. The beanie is cute, the gloves are cute. Oh my gosh, let's get the whole thing. Because you know what? They don't really have anything else like this. I think, let's just get it all. Because it is really cute. I think I could do without the pants, to be honest. I think I could do something else with the pants. What else can I do in this shop here? Let's see. Note of the dress, love this winter rider saddle. I'll get the gloves as well. This is a serious cute little jacket here. Look how much I missed out on last year. Okay. Do I want any of the pants? I think pants I can do without. Honestly, I think I can do without them. Okay. So... I'm going to get out of here and we're going to go somewhere else to do a haul of everything that I got today, and I'll tell you guys how much I spent. Okay guys, I made it home to my stable, home sweet home, and I'm going to do a haul of everything that I got. Now, everything that I got rounded up to around 4,000 star coins. I started off with above 17,000, so I broke my wallet and I basically bought everything in the Winter Village. Oh my gosh. Okay, so let me go ahead and show you what I got. So let's start off with, or you know what? What I can do, oops, is lower, not that, but here. So you guys can see a little bit better what I got. Okay, so starting off, let's do what's in here. I had to move it here, so these three rows right here is what I got. So starting off, I got this beautiful deco from My Face. I just thought it was cute and it was pretty reasonably priced. Following up, I got these little pair of mittens. I got these mittens and then I got this hat, which, oh my gosh, so cute. And then I got these leggings because like they're so adorable and they could really go with anything. Along, I have this. This is super cute. It's more of a like a winter berry rather than like a harsh red, which I really like. And then I got these pants because they could literally go with anything. I got more mitts to go with this outfit, or even these mitts could go really well. And then I got these gingerbread pants. These are like a brown shade, which I really liked. I got these little snowflake earrings, which I'm gonna equip right now. I got this hat here, and then I got this Santa beard, guys. How funny is this? And then I got these matching green boots, like the ones I have now. I got this cute little winter green sweater, this snowman sweater. Then I have this Christmas tree sweater, this penguin sweater, and this cool little jacket. I love this jacket to go with one of the sets that I got. And then I got this old traditional green sweater that I've had many times and I've always thrown it out. And then I got this white sweater here. This is so cute, especially for like New Year's. And then this gingerbread little dress to match my gingerbread pants. I'm gonna be a walking gingerbread woman. And then I got this helmet. I got these boots. And then I also got these beard in case I ever wanted to do a role play and film it for you guys. Okay, and now moving on to this, we've got this cute halter. So cute. I love it. And this saddle. We got this little bow and a matching one for the back. These cute little rig wraps. And then this cute little red Christmas pack. I don't know. It's like a little bundle of presents, which is super cute. I got this cute little saddlebag. And then following up, I got two pets, guys. Hey, that's cool. You could see them on the ground and in my bag. I got this little fox. It's usually $500. So for $350, I couldn't pass that up. And then along, I got this little puppy. He's so cute. I love him so much. Look at him on the floor. Aww. Hi, yeah, welcome home. Okay, and then I got this beautiful saddle pad to kind of match my outfit now, and this beautiful red rein. And then I got this saddle pad, so cute, so cozy. I got this cute little decoration here, these awesome little boots, and I can't show you these guys because it's not equipped for this horse. So why don't I get off of this horse and go to a horse that you guys can see it on? Let's see. Probably my Belgian you'll be able to see it on. Hi. Hi, Juniper. I'm just going to use you quickly for a showcase. Okay, so let's finish the haul. Let's see here. So following up, I got this beautiful bridle. I love it. This gorgeous saddle. My camera. Oops. And then these leg wraps, which these leg wraps are literally the cutest in the world. And then we've got this beautiful saddle pad. Oh my gosh, the cutest helmet. Love the helmet. These pants that could literally go with anything. And this sweater is so cute. I love this sweater so much because it just reminds me of like a boucle vibe, which I really like. And then these boots. And then I had to get the skiing set because this is so cute. If you want to be Barbie, this is Barbie all the way. And of course, I had to get the saddle pad and the matching leg wraps along with the matching set of boots and the jacket. This is like a full-on ski set, guys. If you are into skiing or you like the set, I would go ahead and get it. And then I got this cute little burgundy, like a winter berry, love it, and more mittens, and ending it off with the jacket. So I splurged. Okay, I did. I 100% splurged and spent a lot of coins, guys. Definitely be careful, okay? It is so easy to spend your money, guys. I literally did not mean to spend 4,000 star coins, but look what happened. We did it anyways. So with that being said, guys, I hope you enjoyed this shopping spree. Remember, guys, this is a Vlogmas series, so I will be vlogging every single day. So let me know what you would like to see down below. Make sure you go down below and subscribe and join the floral family, guys. We were at 600 subscribers like not even a week ago, and now we're almost at 800 subscribers. So we are growing really fast, and I really appreciate all the support, guys. I love you. You're one of a kind. I hope you've had an amazing day, and I hope you guys have an amazing Christmas. XOXO, Stable Girl.